MTV Cribs. I'm playing. What's up, Zane? We're here in Birmingham. I'm gonna show you guys my place before we head over to Gymshark. Zane, I've gotten the gratitude and the help from Zane to be able to help me come today. I'll show you guys around, and then we'll head our way to Gymshark. But come through. We're still on prep, so I needed a place with a kitchen. So we've got the kitchen right here, which I do absolutely love. Have an oven, microwave, all the things you standardly need. We have the living room with an L couch, which I do love. Then I'll show you guys into the bathroom and the room. And by the way, this is all an Airbnb. If you ever do travel, get Airbnb over hotels. It's always cheaper. And then toilet, which is a bath and shower hybrid, and then awesome mirrors. All the magic, no magic here. Where we sleep, which is a room. And yeah, that's the place. Today's officially day two of my time here in Birmingham. We're on our way to Gymshark HQ. They just created their multi-million dollar gym, which is only open to the workers or the guys who work at Gymshark and the athletes. It's a multi-million dollar gym. I've seen pictures of it slightly, but it might be the best gym in the world, but we'll have a look. I also have a shoot with Gymshark, and then I have a few meetings with them, and we'll be able to capture that all. I'm excited. I've been with Gymshark now three, four years, and just to see the development, I'm excited to go and see what it looks like. So we'll catch you guys there. This place is so dope, and something I've realized, you'll see it now, it has this very Google, have you seen like the little videos of what Google offices are like? This is very much like that. Seeing shadows on the wall. So if you're from the UK, it's sunny, which has made me really, really happy, and similar to like what weather is like in Russia. We just got to the HQ. I was at the previous Gymshark HQ, which was minuscule compared to what this is. The establishment is amazing. We're about to enter the HQ. We have a few meetings, and then we're gonna shoot a few shots with training stuff that they wanna do. And then also an intensive session for myself as well, because we're still on prep 4 weeks out. So it should be exciting. Let's go inside. So we're about to enter the gym. It looks massive from outside, but I'm not gonna hold you on anymore. Let's just go in and see what it looks like. Since you can't smell, it smells like a new car, honestly. It smells exactly like a new car, like a Merc, like a Mercedes. Let me see, that's what it smells like.
Look at this place.
Wow. That is mad. I feel like a kid at a candy store, bro. Not much gets me excited. I'm excited.
If you wanted to buy it, I'll grab them and you can choose.
That's the critical joggers and the perfect tank.
Okay.
Yeah. So this is all yours as well.
Okay,
yeah.
Super.
We have some shoes.
Okay.
If you prefer.
Fancy prefer, or you can take them both down. Those ones? Yeah, of course you can. Give me a second. I'm trying to select the appropriate weapon.
Watch where you stepping, them snakes all around you. Cool, so I'll give you guys a little bit of a tour of the gym. I haven't seen it myself, so you guys will experience it with me. Notice this, that all the machines have the branding on it, which is really cool. Always at a gym, you always want to know like the dumbbells, the range. I'm not sure, is that 100 kilos? I'm not sure. So it looks like this is 100 kilos, I would imagine. I've pushed 50. I believe this is 100. You think I can lift this in any form?
You could give it a try.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna. Yeah, no, I'm gonna just leave it there. Mm. Leave your ego. Yeah, that's so dope though. Maybe Larry Wheels. For me, no. Can anyone comment below? What is this machine actually called? I know that you can go at your max speed on here. I'll try and see what my top speed is. No warm up, so it could be higher, but you know, let's use it as a reference point. And I know you guys are gonna kill me in the comments for my running form. Let me be, bruh. I'll probably outrun you. Ooh, 26. 26. I'ma take it. And I'ma leave. Alright, I'm gonna end the tour here because this gym is massive. I'm sure Zane will put a few shots of different parts of the gym that I haven't shown. But man, this is... it's the best gym in the world, I'ma say it flat. I've been in many gyms in my life. The best gym I've ever been to, probably in the world. Coming alive. Whoa. RP max, straight to the head. We're ready. Let's do it. So, we took a break. We're done with the Gymshark shoot. Now we're actually gonna go for the workout. It'll be tough, but I had some RP max, so I should be good. I'm gonna push it, I'm gonna take advantage of the gym, take advantage of the moment, plug my headphones in, I'm gonna log out, I'm gonna let Zay take over. You ready, bro?
Yep.
Let's do it. Man couldn't work on time every day, any crime gotta raise, boss say he got a wife he don't even really like, and a house that's way overpriced, but he still got a round up tight, nice out of thinking that his life ain't right, he just need a little, cause he on the edge right now, outside of the bed right now, bitch give me that. Headed home on a train, man fall asleep trying to ease that pain. Cause he's tired of the, has a little dream at a place where he ain't gotta be another rat in a race. A place called Willoughby Lane where everybody knows his name and he don't have to change. But he never makes it out of his seat, wakes up before he can even make it to his feet. So that is our day at the Gymshark Lifting Club. The place is nothing short of incredible. Officially the best gym I've been to. I know Zane felt the same way, and it's not something I'm saying because I'm biased. Everything is here. It suits people who are powerlifters. If you're someone who's into MMA, like here's a spot for you, or boxing. Every genre of fitness is targeted in this gym, which is amazing. There's an outside place. Like, if I had to think of something was missing, I have no words. But Zane, thank you for helping me out. Gymshark, big thank you to you guys. You've impacted my life in so many ways. I'm so appreciative. And yeah, that was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave the video a thumbs up for Zane, because probably this is the best video on my channel. So leave it a thumbs up if you guys liked it, if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what you guys thought of it so far. We have another video, so look out for that between me and Zane. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Subscribe if you're new. Welcome to the family. I'll see you guys in the next one.